sure what happened before that, but destroyed the front of Alfredo's 23.
Yeah, this is under caution.
Well, I can't tell from that angle if he was...
26 is coming on the bottom, like I said. Anthony Ligoni ran in the back of it.
The pack is to your left. Here comes the 26 of the red car of Nemechek, but Alfredo just carried too much speed to the back of the pack.